Ahead of the next game against the Mumbai Indians, it was essential for the Kings 11 Punjab to perform phenomenally good as they had lost three previous matches. For a change, Sean Marsh was given a chance and he gave a very good start to his team. But the way Hashim Amla played right from the beginning was just astonishing. Amla looked very confident right from the beginning. Though Sean Marsh and then Maxwell supported him thoroughly with their knocks as well, but Amla turned out to be the only batsman who played all the 20 overs. In the 16th over, he brutally thrashed Lasith Malinga for 2 sixes and 2 fours and scored a total of 21 runs from that over. By the end of 20 overs, Hashim Amla was lucky enough to create a history in the limited overs cricket. After hitting 6 sixes and 8 fours, Hashim Amla hit his first ever T20 century and he finished at 104 runs not out of 60 balls. In the IPL 2016, Amla hit 96 runs against the Sunrisers Hyderabad but failed to convert it into a century. But in this season, he crossed his all past records and hit his first century. Well, that's all from this edition, but for more sports and news updates, keep watching, following and subscribe Indo.com.